Yes, today we are talking about a small country located in Europe that is 3.4 times smaller than Florida, a flag that looks awkwardly similar to that of the Russians and French, and a country that is extremely similar in culture compared to Belgium and Germany. Today, I will talk about my home country, 11 facts that you didn't know about the Netherlands. Fact 1. Dutchmen are the world's tallest people, with an average height for Dutchmen of 183 centimeters and for women 171 centimeters. Dutch people are the tallest in the world.
One gigantic motherfucker.
According to military records, the average male height in the Netherlands has risen by 20 centimeters in the last 200 years. Why Dutch people are giants is a mystery, but some theories attribute it to Dutch genetics, universal healthcare, low social inequality, and a diet rich in cheese and dairy products. Fact 2. The Netherlands is the world's biggest flour exporter. The Netherlands is also known as the flower shop of the world, and for a good reason. They produce 80% of the world's flower bulbs, and the country accounts for nearly 90% of the world's total area of tulip farms, with a production of 4.3 billion tulips annually. Fact 3. Amsterdam has over 1,200 bridges. There are 1,281 bridges in Amsterdam, which connect the city's 165 canals, and this is one of them.
It's the skinny bridge, better known as the magere brug.
Fact 4. One third of the Netherlands is under sea level. If you would translate the Netherlands, it means the lowlands. It is the most low-lying country in Europe, with almost one third of it below sea level. The lowest point is the Zuidplaspolder at 6.7 meters below sea level, and the highest point is Waalseberg Hill at 323 meters above sea level. A further 50% of land in the Netherlands is only 1 meter above sea level, and 60% of the population lives 5 meters below sea level. Fact 5. The Netherlands was the first country to legalize same-sex marriage. This happened on the 1st of April 2021, with Amsterdam now known as one of the world's most LGBTQ-friendly cities, with plenty of gay bars.
The Netherlands has come that far that gay couples can use a civil marriage.
Fact 6. The Dutch consume the most licorice in the world. Dutch adore licorice. On average, a Dutch person eats 2 kilos of licorice per year. That is over 32 million kilos of sweet consumed by the population. Fact 7. Home births are still popular in the Netherlands. The Netherlands has one of the highest home birth rates in the developed world. Around 30% of Dutch women deliver their babies at home. Reason of it being so popular is probably because Dutch health insurance fully covers home births, but doesn't always cover hospital births without medical necessity. Fact 8. Carrots are orange because of the Netherlands. This vegetable was originally white, purple, or pale yellow back in the 10th century. The story goes that when William of Orange, King William III, helped the Dutch win independence from Spain in the 17th century, Dutch farmers honored the king by turning their carrots orange through clever breeding. Apparently, this was a huge success. Fact 9. The Dutch own more bicycles than any other country in the world. The Netherlands has more bicycles than people, with over 22 million bicycles in the country. That is an average of 1.3 bicycles per person. On average, the Dutch cycle 2.9 kilometers per day and uses for over 25% of all trips, compared to the UK, where this is just 2%. Fact 10. The Netherlands has the biggest pub in Europe. It is the Drie Gezusters in Groningen.
Drinking
beer pubs.
Shall we?
Fact 11. The Dutch national anthem is the oldest in the world. The lyrics dates back to between 1569 and 1572. This makes it the oldest melody used in a country's national anthem, although it did not become the official Dutch anthem until 1932. And that's it for curious facts about the Netherlands.